This next song reminds me that there are still so many ways to extend or express our love for each other.
That's my wife, Sarah G.